This is a very well made Scottish bracelet, what's normally called pebble jewellery, but in this case, as you can see, there's large panels of moss agate and also of carnelian. It is set in silver with this hand chasing design, Celtic design at the end of each one, and is in fabulous condition. I'll just show you the clasp. It is stamped silver and Scotland. Difficult to date exactly, anywhere I would say between the 1920s and 1950s. Beautiful piece, really high quality.